chance here about the finest. This motherfucker who ever walked the streets of Harlem.
Want you to meet somebody. The girl Ison. This is Bubba Johnson.
Bubba Johnson. Shit, I've been hearing stories about you since I was in the bridges. Chance told me about how you took the Parkside houses. That's impressive. Bubba Johnson. Shit, I've been hearing stories about you since I was in the bridges. Chance told me about how you took the Parkside houses. It's impressive. You mind looking here for a minute? You know, one thing the kids have always had with us, they were organized. Cowboys, incendiaries, soldiers, it's heavy. It's that organization that got them where they are today. But we've always been disorganized. I mean, how else could the white man snatch millions of Negroes out of Africa? So they come together, crushing them. We're too busy warring amongst themselves. I mean, we rely on the Italians for our numbers banks. We thought to pay a tax for all the women that we put out on the street, to the dice game, to the alley. I mean, this shit, come on, this shit got to stop, right? And you're gonna be both men. I've been on the street for many years. What we need is organization. You make more money, you have compassion. The kind of compassion you get when you get into those banks. This is what I want to accomplish. What about the digi? Can't control all this, you got a steady source of digi. Give me a day, they'll sell you a key for $27,000. I can get those spikes. A second class ship. I get that grease ball dynamite. I think I took over Parkside. I cut that shit 80%. Still knock a motherfucker on his ass. What's your choice, son? Who's a magic bucket? Just a little out of step. Besides, you can do just right by me. So if you will excuse me, I need to get back to my ladies.
Take that nigga out back.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you kidding?